Hi everyone, this is Johnny here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to be unboxing something really special. So it's something huge, but still portable enough to bring it with you. So today we're going to be unboxing something which what we call a power bank, but it's something whereby you can charge it a laptop. It provides up to 140 watt. It has power delivery version 3.1. This is from AOHI. It's a 40,000 milliamp. Yes, you got it right. Okay, it's called the Future StarShip Power Delivery 140 watt, 40,000 milliamp power bank. So this is really huge. It's really heavy. Right, so let's get into it.
Ooh, this is huge. Look at this thing, right?
So the overall packaging, as you can see here, is actually kind of matte. Be a hot stamp here and there. Okay, laser. Ooh, it opens up like this. Ta-da. Wow. Okay, so once it pops up, this is the item price. Oh, it's actually very, very heavy. Like, right, so this is the display, I guess. Oh, hi. Here, you can... Okay, so this screen off. Try again, this is screen on. Currently it's on 29%, and then you can actually see a distribution. Pretty solid build actually. So over here you get to see additional information. Then on the other side, the design inspiration, cable and menu at the bottom. So what you get is actually a single USB-C to USB-C cable, 140 watt power delivery, bound together by simple rubber band. I love how things are being done. And this is actually the menu, I guess, the user menu. So it's in quite a number of languages actually. Package, specification, beginner guide. Alright, when you get this 40 milliamp power bank and charging station, the Future StarShip, besides the packaging, is you get this huge thing here, USB-C to USB-C, 140 watt power delivery cable, the whole thing. So let's test out this 140 watt power delivery cable. This side, with the 140 watt, it actually goes in at the back here. You will see that that's what we call the USB-C1 in. Let's plug it in and see what happens. So you boot up. And then you'll start to see it running here, you see? And then you can actually tell that it's currently at like 18.8 watt in. So when I switch it up to another port, this one immediately goes up to 63, 69. You can see 62.9 watt, 62.8 watt. So it takes about 1.5 hours to charge this thing up, right? So we're gonna just leave it here and see what happens. Alright guys, so after about 1.5 hours of continuous charging, the device here, power bank and charging station, is actually 100% charged. You can see here, it says here 100% charged. Hi everyone, it's Johnny here. So I am actually outside right now. It is 20th of July, it's a Saturday. Time now is about 4:40 PM in the afternoon, and I have with me here is actually the AOHI 40,000 milliamp power station and a power bank charging station with me. It's actually currently 100% charge, you can see here. So I'm gonna be heading out for a couple of days and just to see how this machine, this particular beast, is actually able to power all my devices over the next few days. Hi everyone, this is Johnny here. So right now it's actually one day after the testing. I started yesterday and it's actually 21st of July. So right now the timing is about 4:30 PM. I've actually used the power bank right last night to actually charge quite a number of devices. I was like charging my iPhone 15 Pro, a Samsung Flip 5, I was charging another iPhone, and I think right now it's left with, I'm not too sure if you can see it very clearly, it's left with like 63%. So that means about a third is gone, charging like multiple devices from until it's actually 100% full. So I'm actually continue to check how many days it can actually last me. So let's see if this can actually take the beating and, you know, charge all my devices throughout the whole thing, and I'll keep you guys updated on my next one. Hi everyone, this is Johnny here. So this is actually day 3 of my real day in life test of the AOHI 40,000 milliamp power bank and charging station. So last night I actually charged a couple of devices. All right, so when I got up earlier this morning, it was left with like, to go to work, which was left with like 13%. Right, and right now it's actually, let's see, zero. It's empty. Apparently it takes not a lot to actually knock out this 40,000 milliamp, but the good thing is that it can actually power quite a number of devices at the same time. But I do believe that if this is like a power bank, let's say for some of you here who wants to have to do live stream and this kind of stuff, this could be a very handy mobile charging station. Because let's say you need to power your camera, your iPhone, a portable light to actually light up yourself, and you have microphone, this kind of stuff. I do believe that this is more than capable enough to actually sustain a full day of filming, like 6 to 8 hours of continuous charging. I believe it should be able to actually get this job done. Because previously I was actually doing a separate test whereby I was doing almost an entire day of video call from like maybe like 10 a.m. in the morning until about 4 p.m. in the afternoon. It knocked out about 35% of the battery life in this power bank. All right, so this could be something for some of you here who are looking for a powerful power bank which can actually deliver high voltage to a lot of devices. For me, would I recommend the AOHI 40,000 milliamp power bank to anyone? My answer is yes, even though it's actually a little bit steep, but you know, it's actually able to power a laptop like a MacBook Pro and all this kind of stuff, or some of your high-end smartphone which needs like 80-90 watt of battery. This one gets the job done because it goes out at 140 watt. All right, so it's Johnny here. If you like this video, do click the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.